man, we off to the house to do what?
Cook some smoked queso.
Smoked queso.
I'm ready to go.
That's a big old boy right there. Oh, that's a big one.
See, we didn't wear shorts. That, like,
what? I got a picture of you. Oh, yeah, you I did. Just sent me.
Oh, yeah. That is, I did have on
and
short shorts. I did have on some short shorts. But why your shorts look like one ball about to fall out?
Hey, don't worry about it. Look. Wait, look.
Boy.
We making smoked queso. Again, we making smoked queso. He's doing a vegetarian version. And I'm bringing the meat, baby. That's right.
I'm bringing meat too, but no. I'm just bringing veggie meat.
No, no. You cannot be aggressive if you don't have meat in yours.
Ask your mother.
I got the meat. What do we need to do? Okay, and by the way, this is my first time making this. He made it, so I'm following his lead. So I made it on Instagram. And if you ain't following me on Instagram, it's David Mann Jr. on Instagram. Of course, it's Instagram. Don't nobody really know who he is, so I'm just actually bringing him along. Okay, so tell me what I need to do. So first, what you need to do is, you need to chop up your cheese, because we ain't trying to be here all day.
What kind of cheese we chop?
So Kobe Jack, Pepper Jack, Velveeta cheese. If you ain't got Velveeta cheese in your house, you probably...
Or just do like Biden said, if you ain't got Velveeta in your house,
you ain't black.
You just ain't black.
So we chop it up, just chop it into chunks?
Yeah, we just chopping it into squares. It don't matter how you chop it, you can chop yours into triangles, all I care. I mean, we chopping ours into squares today. Square. So I'm using half of my Velveeta block. What you gonna do?
I'm gonna use half too, because we got a pound of Kobe Jack, a pound of... Yeah. But I'm not gonna use the whole
thing. We got a pound of Pepper Jack, a pound of Kobe Jack, a piece, not just like together, but a piece. So we slap this thing.
Okay,
y'all just go ahead and break mine right now.
Oh, you gonna just break yours?
Yeah,
up.
You know. Mm-hmm. And wash your hands, man. COVID, man.
Yeah.
Wash your hands.
That's the first thing. We done that a couple times.
Yeah. So, I mean, it don't have to be nothing perfect. You ain't gotta do it. Do it like you want to do it. You ain't got to do it like I do it. Do it like you want to do it.
Do it like I do. See how mine is squared up? Look at that. Look at that. Okay, so then what?
So if you cut yours into squares, you want to grab it.
Oh, well, you got to do the film.
Yeah, you still got cheese that you got to cut. I'm like, you moving.
Yeah, you still haven't cut your pepper jack.
I know, that's what I'm saying. You moving quickly. He's a rabbit, guys.
Yes.
Y'all know what I'm talking about.
Very fast.
Brief. He's an older guy.
We got older guys. Y'all with me. We ain't got all day. We got to go quick. Now, what made you make this?
So, what made me make this was I had seen a few people ranting and raving on Instagram and on TikTok.
Hey, we're talking about a TikTok video.
They was talking, yeah. I'm telling y'all, we're going to probably do a new edition TikTok video. Y'all just be on the lookout for that.
Really?
Yeah, you don't want to do a new edition?
Yeah, I'm a new edition game.
You know what I'm saying? If it isn't love, fine.
Oh, but not without the knife. People just automatically just like, go.
If it isn't love,
fine.
Yeah.
I'm going to spin it. We're
going to finish cooking.
You know, people just start with, he ain't got knives in his hand. We big grown men. We know how to handle the knife.
That's right. That's right. So we chopping this cheese up. And as we chopping this cheese up, y'all let me know how y'all quarantined been. You know, we've been locked in the house. We've been cooking since we've been locked in the house. So y'all let me know. We're doing this for y'all for y'all 4th of July. You can do this for your bar mitzvah. You can do this for... Whatever you want to do.
Seems like we're going to spend all the rest of our holidays in quarantine.
So, why not cook with your family? I done came over to my daddy's house. Hopefully, he ain't got COVID.
Hey, if I do,
you got it too.
We'll just be quarantined together.
But, again, we in this thing. We trying to make the best out of a bad situation. Never a bad situation if you breathe.
That's right. What I always say, it's not the end of the world. The only thing that's the end of the world is the end of the world. That's it.
So,
We putting all these cheeses, and we like, I'm put mine in a tin pan, so when we go out there to the grill, it's easy. You just sit it on the grill.
Oh, you done chopped all yours up? You know what you said. Okay, so we just put it in there.
Throw it in the pan nicely.
I'm trying to work. I hope we getting all of this. Can y'all see that? You can't miss. You gonna see it.
Is that chunks like that
there?
Yep, chunks just like that. Now, don't do that. Don't hurt y'all selves at
home. Okay, my bad. I forgot people watching this. Okay.
So we throwing them in the pan. Getting all the cheeses out of the belly. So I'm going to put my cheeses on this side and this side.
That's all we cutting. We don't need cutting board for nothing.
Wait. Not unless you want to do you got your onions. You said you want to saute your onions. No. You want to be cute and saute your onions.
I think I should. My onions have to be, you got to release the sweet. Release the sweet in the onions.
See, first of all, y'all, he's doing this beyond me. And he loves it. I don't like it.
I've been a vegetarian for 3 years. 3 years on the 4th of July.
For real?
Yes, it's 3 years, 4th of July.
He's been a VeggieTales since...
I'm a Sagittarius.
For a long time, but I'm gonna cut my onions open now. I'm putting my onions, I ain't cutting. I got diced onions from the store. You can just grab these. This is a quick meal. If you want some nice dip for football games that's not happening right now, and basketball games that's not happening right now.
Man, how do we survive without sports?
I just take my son outside and punk him.
That's why you've been having him go. Okay, let me tell y'all what he been doing. Ain't no sports, but he been taking his son out playing football and working him out every day. Every day.
Hey, man.
That's why.
That's what you're supposed to do.
That's why he's been doing that.
So, guys, we're going to take our Rotel. We're going to put it in the can as well. In the pan as well, I'm sorry.
Just put it over here in the corner.
Just put it in the corner. So we separating everything so it looks nice and neat. You see that?
It don't look nice and neat like
so
that.
All the juices and the berries, we just dump them right there on the side right there. So you want as much juice as possible, guys, because once you get it out there on that grill, the cheese is going to get really, really dry. So whatever juice. So what I'm going to do is, so we're not done with the cutting board yet, so we need to grab some jalapenos.
Some Japanese.
Yes. Jalapenos, however you want to pronounce it.
Pour a little juice in
there. Yeah. Hit your cheese with some juice. You need it to be juicy when you go off in there. So you just hit that with that juice like that. You want it juicy. You want it juicy. It ain't no...
Don't be nasty. He was being nasty.
No. I wasn't being nasty.
You're a liar.
I wasn't.
You're a liar.
You want it juicy. Let's fast forward here.
There you go. Yeah. And then we put a little... I'm gonna put a little this in there just for a little. I'm gonna pour a little in my. I'm gonna pour a little chicken broth in the bottom. Like you said, it'll scorch. I'm gonna just give mine some a little liquid to melt down into.
So while he's doing that, I'm gonna start seasoning my meat, baby. You know what I'm saying? While it's on the grill, you can season it up, throwing it on there. It ain't gotta be cute. You ain't gotta be cute with it. You ain't gotta know the exact whatever. Measurements, teaspoons, or none of that. It's all to taste because it's just a dip, guys. You want to have fun with your dip.
Okay, both of our wives would say different. They so meticulous. Now mine, she went, okay, how much goes in? Me? There it is.
So the seasonings that we using, y'all see that? Is a straight, you can pick this up at Sam's.
What is that?
Kinders,
the blend.
Kinders, blend. Kinders seasoning. on top. We going on the top of this. We going up right here on the side of this with this.
Check out our little ingredients. Look at that.
Look at that. Look at that.
All kinds of cheese. You got beef. You got jalapenos. You got onions.
Look at mine. Now that.
You got a lot more color than mine, though. His do look like Cinco de Mayo.
That's right.
You know.
That's Tamala Man's presentation.
What are we smoking with? A little mesquite and apple? Yes. A little mesquite and apple. Just sit it right in there. Ooh. Well, come out. We'll come out and stir. Give it a few minutes. Yes. Is it edge, you think? He said 550 right now. Too hot. He's on fire.
Too hot.
Too hot to try.
While we're doing that, tell them what they won, Bob.
You won a new car. Nah, but y'all know. I know y'all see my mom in this video, but she is working on new music, and it's so fire. We're gonna give you a clip. Hit
me with the picture. Can you hear the voices of the people crying out? Lord, we need you now. Send your rain, Lord, we need
you. That's all you get.
That's it. That's all you get. See how I see that? The silhouette.
Y'all see the
executive producer, the producer, the man behind it all. David Mancini, y'all. You see him?
Man, what the hell is that?
So, see that? It's melting down. Good. So, we just want to start kind of stirring it up, getting everything ready. So, we're gonna stir it up. Everything's melting down in there. See that? Get everything, see that cheese melting up in there?
Thank you for this. Think about this green egg, it holds the heat.
Woo!
So we're gonna close it back up,
smother that fire in.
Just smother this fire in now.
I'm cool.
I'm just trying to get this juice spread out.
Woo! So we need barbecue eyes. You gotta have barbecue eyes. That's what I come in.
Huh?
I come in with barbecue eyes. Oh. See? Alright, yeah. We're gonna close it back up.
See how juicy that is?
It's juicy. Like juicy couture, baby. It's juicy. Yeah.
Okay, let it do what it do.
Hey, you see the difference is, because he know what he's doing. I didn't cut my cheese up real fine. It's taking mine a little longer. His is almost done. So the more you cut your cheese up, the faster it'll cook.
Cut the cheese.
I don't mean for it, but cut the cheese.
Okay.
Since ain't nobody here, what are we gonna do with all of them?
I don't know. I'm gonna take some of them to eat. Man, the rotel, the smoke, my Beyond Meat, the peppers, the onion, the jalapenos. Man, it's good, y'all. I'm telling y'all, we'd like to thank y'all for watching us. And go subscribe, man. Click that subscribe button. But I ain't telling you what to do. You go and do what you do. Enjoy yourself.
Click the subscribe.
Try this. And thank y'all. And have a good night.
Peace.
Man, Jesus.
Nah, that's a good stuff.
Yeah, it's good. You don't know.
Man, that's good.
You don't know. You don't know.